Crews responded to a restaurant fire this morning after reports of smoke. Firefighters were forced to break into the Crab Bucket restaurant on Ke'eamoku and South King. They found a stove had been left on with a large pot on top. A restaurant and neighboring businesses were closed at the time, so no one was injured.